Hi, I'm Samantha and today I've got my daughter with me and we're reading Miffy, a first Lift the Flap book.
Ready.
Mm-hmm. Here is Miffy. And here is Miffy's father and mother.
Yeah.
Mother Bunny is going shopping to buy some
fruit.
Father Bunny is watering the flowers with a
watering can.
Miffy and her friends are playing with a
ball.
For tea, Miffy bakes her friends lots of
eggs.
They're cakes. Miffy loves to play with her friends. See? Miffy is visiting the farm today. What are these?
Ducks.
Yes.
Can I find the ducks' neighbours?
The neighbours. Let's see. In the pond, there are... Lift it up.
Ducks.
Swans and ducks. There's swans. And there's some ducks swimming in the pond.
What about the flat beds?
Let's have a look. Behind the haystack are some...
Cows! In the flat beds.
Under the flat. Each of these farmyard eggs will hatch into a... What's under here? Baby duck in the egg.
And what about honey?
In the beehive.
Beehive. I'll open it up.
Okay. Live lots of
bees.
The bees. Let's have a look. Bees.
I'm allergic to bees.
Yeah.
And what about the mirror?
Let's read this one.
The snow.
The farm is one of Miffy's favourite places. What can you see here?
That's all of the farm.
Mm-hmm. I can see a pig.
But what about the pig one?
There's a pig there. Looks like a red pig. On sunny days, Miffy puts her summer dress to go to the seaside.
What about that? Oh, she looks like she's hiding. She looks like...
She does. On the beach, Miffy can see a... What's under there?
Castle.
It does look like a castle. It's a tent.
Castle tent. And what about that?
Mm-hmm. Miffy is making a fort with her bucket.
And spade. And she's making a sandcastle.
Yep.
And she loves to do that.
In the winter, when it's very cold, Miffy has fun on a sled.
What sled? Can we get a sled when we go through the snow?
Next time we will. Miffy likes to ski to the top of a hill and go down very fast. We did that tobogganing, didn't we?
That's not tobogganing.
It's not tobogganing. When it snows in the garden, Miffy builds a...
Do you know what's that called?
That's snow skiing.
That's snow skating faders.
And what's this under here?
Snowman.
Miffy and her family are going to the zoo. Miffy's very brave. She has a ride on the elephant. Inside the tent, Miffy finds a...
A rabbit.
It's a seal with a ball on its nose. Perched by the tree are some... What's under here?
Birds.
It's birds. Parrots. Parrots are a type of bird. Monkeys like to eat a...
Banana.
Yes, a banana. Giraffes are very tall. They like to eat... Let's have a look.
Seeds.
Leaves from a tree. Yep.
And that's seeds.
that was the birds.
And that's trees.
Yep, these trees. Flip over. Miffy loves to play. Do you like to play?
Yeah.
Yep. She has lots of toys.
Can I make another kite like that one?
Mm-hmm. We made kites today, didn't we? The toy Miffy loves most is her
teddy
bear. Miffy also loves to ride on her
bike.
On her bicycle.
And that.
On windy days, Miffy finds her
kite.
On rainy days, Miffy draws with her
crayons.
Yeah, and pencils.
And when she's
at 7 o'clock, it's time to go to bed. Miffy takes her teddy bear to bed in her dreams.
What about that?
She slides down the moon.
What about that?
And lands on a cloud.
What about that?
It's Miffy's ears. She must be tucked in bed. She dreams that she catches a falling
star.
And wishes she were
on with that little baby.
With her friends. On a cloud. That's the end of the story, isn't it? Thank you for listening to our story and subscribe to our channel to read more, to hear more books aloud. Bye.
Bye.